After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Come in, HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here.
Huh? Something wrong? Who's that?
Thank you.
HQ, please respond.
This is HQ.
Major, coming to your assistance. Die!
I felt that.
Dirty.
Nice shot.
What's that? Show some respect. Major, forgive me.
Come on. Huh? What's wrong?
Not so fast.
wasn't dead after all!
The enemy's here!
Fox.
What?
This is HQ. What's going on?
We're under enemy fire. Enemy's position is unknown. Going into first formation.
Acknowledge. engaged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Sir!
Kill me!
Stop it!
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
Please, stop this!
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
Never do it.
You! I guess he's dead. Now then. Prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. But not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov? Or maybe it's the Legacy? Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? Whoa. You're a tough one, but even you must have your limits. I am a patient man.
What's that sound? Huh? What's that?
planted 4 C3 charges. Shoot! 3 more bombs. 2 more left. A little more to the left. A little more to the left. Only 1 more left. The Shagohod's not here yet. Keep your aim steady.
Here!
shoot the lawn. Let me have some more.
Thank you.
something.
Then, let's see what you're made of. Excellent, Jack. You're better than I remember. Take this. Keep it safe. It's our only hope.
A patriot? Why are you giving me this?
Jack. Or should I say, Snake, you're a wonderful man. Kill me. Kill me now. Do it. There's only room for one boss and one Snake.
tell you what they know, but they won't show. Oh, I've got something in my throat. I need to be alone while I got a way to kill. They're picking on you still, but they don't know. Son, you'd better wait to shine. They'll tell you what is yours, but they take mine. Oh, I've got something in my throat. I need to be alone while I suffer. Oh, thank you.
Yes, Groznygrad and the Granin Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Groznygrad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granin that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have Snake to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I'm always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.